All right, hey, so gonna show you how you should shoot a bride getting ready for her wedding. And I shoot with Lauren Adriance Photography, that's my name, it's up at the top. And I'll show you by showing you the pictures that I just did in a recent wedding. Got, some pictures of the dress, pictures all set up by a chalkboard because she's a teacher, she was really excited about that. Let me scroll down to some of the actual getting, like her makeup done at the salon. Got some details, back of the hair. Of course, the makeup artist, sneak her in there if you can. Her nails, her ring, makeup, just get every angle that you possibly can. She's gonna want to know or remember every single detail of this wedding. So you gotta capture it all. That's my second shooter. All the makeup, it's going and she's checking her phone. That's kind of cute. Made sure I stayed for the entire time. It was a good hour or so, but I felt it was really important to stay for the entire thing of her getting all her makeup done. So then they had to put on her veil. I thought that was really sweet. We got photos of that. This picture in particular was funny. They're hairspraying it underneath the veil. I'm sure she liked all these. And then let me go back up to when we actually got at the church. My second shooter and I got some detail shots, the heels, the rings. I asked for the groom's ring, which the bride had in her possession. This picture right here, let me go back up. This one is my favorite ring picture. I love it. Because she's a teacher, it was very, very applicable. Got pictures of the rings, many angles, many different lighting, yada yada. Cause she's a teacher. Gotta do the chalk and whatever. Get every detail you can. They're gonna wanna know and remember every detail. Just keep snapping away. Just don't even stop. You can always look through them later. You can always delete. But one big mistake, you need to always have, you'd rather have more than have less and wish that you had just gotten the picture. So just keep on taking them. Don't stop. Get everyone, even get the bridesmaids, get the bride, get every single person getting ready. As you see in the sidebar, got the flower girl, and then the bride wanted some of her friends. I still consider that in getting ready because they were all helping her do her hair, do her makeup, get her nails all set. It's the mom admiring the dress. That was really cute. So yeah, I just hope this whole thing helped you out. It's kind of short because I'm not gonna take up all your time, but good luck and be confident.